Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Elden Ring. This is episode 8. Head south and use one of our stone sword keys to open the gate. Defeat the boss with Rock Sling. Make sure to block each time he swings his weapon. Fast travel back to Atlas Plateau and level Vigor to 23. Follow me to find another golden seed. Stay off the road to avoid enemies. Keep heading north to find another sacred tier inside the church. Make sure to kill any enemies that prevent us from fast traveling. last travel back to Atlas Plateau. Follow me to gain the advantage over the next boss. The trick is to stay inside the fenced-in area on either side of the gate to avoid getting hit. These are perfect spots to spam Rotten Breath and Night Maiden's Mist. It's possible to fight both enemies on the steps, but it's risky, so be careful. Grab both golden seeds up ahead, rest at the side of grace, and level vigor to 24. Activate the Site of Grace in the sealed tunnel. Some of the walls in the cave are fake, and we can hit them by pressing R2 to make them disappear. Kill the enemies and grab the smithing stone, Miner's Bell Bearing number 2, from the chest. Exit the sealed tunnel and fast travel to the outer wall phantom tree. We can pick up 2 more golden seeds at the top of the step. Keep riding in the same direction and activate the next Site of Grace.
I see thee, tarnished, smoldering with that wretched flame of ambition.
Leave the area, kill the nearby enemies, then grab the golden seed on the hill. Look for the windmills up ahead. Once you reach the village, follow the path down the hill for another golden seed. Fast travel to South Rhea Lucaria Gate, then follow me to the portal so we can warp to another area. Ride past the ruins, jump the gap, and buy the level 2 and level 3 somber smithing stones from the merchant.
Presume you are a Oh, pardon me. I am an old codger who refused. So here I am. Perhaps you'd like a display?
Activate the Site of Grace, then follow me to get the Intelligence Knot Crystal Tier. On the way, we'll have to deal with enemies that hide underground, so be careful. If you follow my path, it'll limit the enemies we have to deal with. fast travel to the previous side of Grace, then follow me to the Cario Manor gate. It's very important that you follow my path to avoid getting hit by magic. Make sure to activate the side of Grace, and I'll see you in the next one. Be good.